New this morning, police in Michigan said a 12-year-old boy driving a forklift led officers on a slow chase for more than an hour.
No traffic, no pedestrians.
Dash cam footage shows the boy knocking into parked cars while going about 20 miles an hour. According to police, he hit about 10 cars. Luckily, no one was hurt. Investigators say the forklift was taken from a middle school where it was left unlocked with the keys hidden inside. The boy eventually stopped and was taken to a juvenile detention center.